We ever wondered why a heart looks nothing like an actual heart? I mean, how did we land on this shape? Well, in the 5th-6th century BC, silphium plant fruit used to be heart-shaped, which was used as birth control, associated with sex and eventually love. And because silver coins from Cyrene also bear a similar design, the symbol of contraceptive fruit started to circulate and eventually become a heart symbol indicating love.